My name is Mr. Adan Hassan. I'm the sub-county criminal investigation officer, Naivasha. This morning we woke up to an information that some people manufactured some illicit brews. We brought our heads together as sub-county security committee and we said we raid the place. We were lucky, we raid the place and we were able to nab these materials you have seen. We heard the briefing from the OCPD. At the moment, we're treating as illicit brew because we have no information whether it has been tested or not tested, or medical water public health of Mangala Bado. But we believe by virtue of being hidden in such a locality, it's an illicit brew. If it were a genuine thing, it wouldn't have been brought to this such a local reserve. Details, Yakamba, is an illicit brew, number one. Number two, is a message to Kenyans and to Water Naivasha at large. Let us watch what we are taking. These are things that are bringing health hazard to our community, our own people, ourselves. Let's watch out what we are taking, please, fellow Kenyans.
Can you identify it?
Kusema ni watu wamepimwa na health.
Hapo naiko hiyo.